stitches. My fate was a broken arm and my reward, one big kiss. When daddy asked me why I did it, I made him laugh out loud when I told him, cause the chicks and dig it. Scars heal, glory fades, and all we're left with are the memories made. Oh yeah, pain hurts, but only for a minute. Your life is short, so go on and live it, cause the chicks dig it. Oh yeah. Blacktop Road, learner permit. Thought I was Earnhardt, driving fast, but I didn't see the ditch. Took out a mailbox, then a fence, then a barn. The police came and called my father, but I met the farmer's daughter. And when the judge asked me why I did it, he threw the book at me. When I told him, cause the chicks and dig it. Scars heal, glory fades, and all we're left with are the memories made. Oh yeah, your pain hurts, but only for a minute. Life is short, so go on and live it, cause the chicks dig it. Oh yeah. Oh.
My wife with another man, and it cost me 99. Crap. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend, and so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now, Red, he's like the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden's saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll
heavy treat for the morning crown.
Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland about a mile just south of the gate. And I'd take old Red for his evening run. I'd just drop him off and wait. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Little heavy tree for the morning. Old Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard him turn red out. As I was headed north to Tennessee and old Red was headed south. The warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching now.